The Martin County Animal Shelter is asking for your help. They say the county told them they may have to close the facility. Now, the shelter is small and over capacity. They say they rely on county funds to keep the lights on.
This is the face of an animal whose fate is uncertain. Martin County faces a problem. There's not enough money, and the county animal shelter is on the chopping block.
I feel like the rug has been pulled out from under our feet.
Volunteers at the shelter say they received word from the county that they might have to close in 2 weeks. With nearly 40 animals in the shelter, this news is upsetting.
These animals don't deserve this. They have been through so much already. So much pain, neglect, fear, starvation, mange. I mean, you name it, these animals have seen it.
County officials say it's a tough situation. Cuts to the shelter could be one of many.
We're probably going to have to cut back on the way we handle the animal shelter right now and go back to what the KRS requires us to do.
Those requirements say animals can be moved to another facility just days after being picked up. The animals could either be adopted or killed. Some say that timeline simply won't work.
That's not enough time to get rid of mange, let alone network and have them adopted. Mange takes 45 days, 45 days to heal. Nobody wants a mangy dog.
For now, the shelter is trying to get all the animals adopted before it's too late.
Now, county officials say no action has been taken as of yet. The fiscal court is expected to discuss the issue at its next meeting. If you would like to adopt a pet or donate, you can find information on our website, WYMT.com.